Alright. I'm gonna do more of this shit. It's like a running joke, I guess. To get to this place, you have to do this stone maze. But it's not funny. Shit sucks.
Gameplay.
Ugh, so bad. What was the order again? South.
Southwest. First. Northeast.
Northwest, northeast.
Look at you, I paused your stream right on that frame.
Oh. Let me take a picture of this.
PS4, what?
Chaos Child, dude.
Chaos Child's a good one. It's do both. You could do Steins Gate.
Steins Gate, Chaos Child.
These are VNs though. JRPGs, who gives a f- we don't give a fuck.
JRPGs, Persona 5, dude.
No.
I care. Don't speak for me, dude. South by Southway. Emo or not. I assume this is the south. RPG games? I mean, you could do like Nier Automata. Dude, I have to type the fucking whole thing out?
Yeah.
Jesus!
Every time.
Suzaku. Considered right here. West? You said southwest, east, north? Or northeast? Oh, fuck. Oh, southwest, northeast, it says right here. Just don't do this one, Trev. Unless you hate yourself. Then by all means. Thank you. Visual novels and JRPGs like the only genres of game I haven't played? Well, for PS4, I mean, yeah, there's a bunch, but I mean, if you just want safe picks.
Play Zero is a big
one. PS4?
Yeah.
Oh, is that on there?
Yeah.
Could play, I think it's called the Nonary Games?
Yep.
Zero Escape.
You play 999, you gotta play in the mode that covers the entire screen in text. That's the only acceptable way.
Yeah, you could play the Zero Escape games. There's like a combo pack of the first two games called the Nonary Games or some shit. You could play Chaos Child, Steins Gate. Those are good VMs. I'm pretty sure on PS4. I mean, yes. I played my shit on a mix of everything.
I think Steins Gate might not be on PS4 in America. It could still be though.
Just don't do Steins Gate Zero. Until
yeah, don't start with Steins Gate Zero. Don't do that.
Yeah, I mean, JRPGs, if you want like a just core JRPG, like turn-based, you know, just what you would consider a JRPG, Persona 5, I mean, it's new, it's good, there's other shit, there's stuff that's Japanese and an RPG, but it's, I don't really like the typical JRPG, I always think like turn-based shit. Or something like that. I guess you could consider that Kingdom Hearts one, but Hyper Dimension of 87. There you go, dude. If you want to play the Apex JRPG,
the pinnacle of human achievement.
Mm-hmm. Do not do this. But yeah, Persona 5 safe, man. If you don't like that, you could play like Nier. Which, I mean, I guess it's kind of an RPG, but it's more an action game with RPG elements. It's Japanese. It's got booty and traps.
Look, this isn't gonna work. Just find a game, ask me if it's good.
Yeah.
I'll tell you yes or no.
Ask me too.
No.
Because you might not like what you hear otherwise.
I will fucking shit all over you.
I'm not in a scat, I'm sorry. Try something else. Oh,
you're about to be boy.
Oh shit. Ooh. Yeah, there's a lot of good stuff, man. International Zodiac, Jopsism version. What's going on? It only takes one knock to get my attention, bro. Shut up, man. Give me a second. Jesus. Oh yeah, Danganronpa's good, dude. Could play those. Those are pretty easy to get into. Alright, later, Pang. Jesus. Jesus.
The one who knocks.
Bloodborne, RE series, and the Metal Gear Solid series? I don't know, man. I mean, I don't really think about where they're from too much. There's probably a lot of shit I didn't even know was from Japan, but... I mean, they make a lot of good stuff. It's like any other, you know, country. There's good things to be had. Yeah, I mean, all the shit we listed is worth trying. I mean, if none of those interest you, just ask again in the Discord or something, man. I figure you don't want us just listing off 10 dozen things for no reason. But those are solid. I mean, that's a mix of VNs and RPGs and shit. What is this game anyway? I don't know, man. It's a VM.
Kino.
It's Kino. It's randomly got gameplay in it, just very rarely, as like a quirk. This is nothing. It's a VM about a city that has a lot of weird things going on in it. It doesn't make a whole lot of sense to me. I played the first one. This is a sequel. It's just a massive... I'd say it's bad. Objectively bad. But it's so wild sometimes. And makes so little sense that it's kind of interesting to stream. But it can get pretty boring too. Made by Suda51, which he makes like No More Heroes and Killer 7 and Killer's Dead and Let It Die or whatever it's called. And shit like that. In the corridor for an hour? Yeah, well, I mean, I just walked out, so. A lot of fucking around. hurdle guy. Said lowercase, but we don't have an ability to do lowercase. Yeah, I don't know. I mean, I wouldn't recommend them at all. I mean, if you're like an enthusiast and just games and VNs and are willing to see just some of the weird games, some of the outliers of just quality and shit, like maybe try it out. But you got a lot of good things on your plate and not a lot of time. Don't bother. Not that interesting. Gig party session, schooling, improvisation. I don't like any of this shit. Improv. Deep throat. Now we're talking. What's all this random fucking shit? Doing right now. This gave us a link to like talk to her randomly here. Thought this was supposed to be the special program like 21 people have. Oh boy, more fucking trial and error bullshit. I love it. I love it. I love it so much. Looking for a place to use a key. Looks like we're getting them mostly first try here. Cloud Hero. What's up, baby nuts? Alright. No baby nuts. Grasshopper Co. again. Oh, the hero, right? Yiff. What do I want? Disc. Alright, man. Sounds like a good dream. Enjoy. Suit. I was enhancing the key. Go on more fucking breadcrumb trail shit.
You have to unlock the key to the bread box so you can determine which type of breadcrumb you need to be following.
Oh, Jesus God, no.
Once you unlock the key, you must actually find it. The bread box, I mean. What you're doing is unlocking the key. So you get the key, and then you have to hunt down the bread box, then open that.
And then find the bread
and then, right. So you'll know which breadcrumbs you want to be looking for. Oh, and then, at the end of those breadcrumbs, will be a pot of gold. You have to track down the corresponding rainbow. At the end of that rainbow is a new key that will take you to an internet site.
And none of these things will have any relevance to the story.
Right, it'll be silver hyenas.
It's gonna be pumpernickel. I know it. Silver-eyed pussy. I'd rather play that game than this one. The breadcrumb effect. Can't they get married? They just suck, or like what? Okay. That was special. This music's fucking annoying too. I like the little jingle, and then my headset on all the way, that was annoying. HC unit. Jesus, how many fucking passwords are they gonna make me type in myself? On this stupid fucking spin dial thing. Was this her when she's just talking to somebody random? The smart ass bitch? Probably. This was what was happening. She remembers the turtle guy username. Totally different online. What is going on now, man? I mean, maybe the novelty of like going through these websites on this breadcrumb trail is supposed to be entertaining, but I'm gonna need a little more than just the thrill of investigative journalism. I guess he's just an investigator now. What is the part he's playing, dude? Ishikawa. Sixth ward, oh boy. This feeling, I felt it before. I wonder if the original was all Suda, or if it was a mix of two different people, and the journalist or not. Exact same fucking shit every fucking time. Pick the right dialogue option. So say I can't think of anything to talk about really. What is this fucking autistic bullshit I have to put in? Is this how this dude sounded? I have to reload it every time or some shit. But it all seems so silly. the security keys for the... Hey, I didn't realize he made her a copy. Interesting. Not really, but we'll pretend it is. Oh, it's him. Is this what they mean by him not being dead? Talk to the bitch at the random building on the beach. This music. I can barely hear it, but it's fucking silly shit. Two different things that are going on. Talking to Kabukawa and the shelter bitch. Or Yabukawa. Kami Joe is the original diver or some shit.
Wait, if he's a diver, who's his blade?
Hey, one sec.
Right back.
Sorry, what'd you say?
Me.
Had to run out real quick. Brother was having a few drinks tonight. I don't know if he was fucking gonna like go drive or some shit, but he was messing with something else. Thought it was fucking his keys. It was a chain.
Don't do app logins.
Yeah. For the most part, I'd definitely be there. It's responsible adult.
How dare you?
Pretty much, man. I agree with you fully, Toto.
That's right. Don't call ever.
If you have even an ounce of you that cannot control yourself, don't do it. Not really worth it. None, ever?
You don't get it.
Oh. A little isn't a problem.
I bet you say that a lot.
I don't.
Hmm.
Just to you. Don't know what these diaries are. I don't really care. I'm gonna go through this whole route